Well, the newly appointed secretary to the Prime Minister, S. Amarasekhar, expressed these views at a media briefing today.
The main drawback that we saw was even though we showed them their drawbacks, they never tried to correct those. It is not a responsibility of public servants to appoint new governments. That is up to the people. Their responsibility is to work with any government to help with implementing the policies they made. I have been working as a public servant for more than 45 years from 1970 to 2014. We worked with different governments accordingly and smoothly with the flow. We supported all the governments. But unfortunately, the officers worked closely during the past regime of Mahinda Rajapaksa, got offended and got politicized. We don't belong to parties. Yes, we do vote. But when working, we don't consider about these political parties. But unfortunately, the departmental heads, secretaries who work like that got pushed forcefully for those political platform. That was a bad situation. It was an unexpected situation. They were politicized because those politicians couldn't do anything as they expected. Therefore, to as a solution, they involved these officials for political incidents.
Now,